Welcome, myself Mr. Giridhar Jain, Assistant Professor in Electronics and Telecommunication Engineering, Walchand Institute of Technology, Solapur. Today I am going to explain proportional controller. Learning outcomes of this session are: at the end of the session, students will be able to draw circuit diagram and derive expression for output voltage for proportional controller. Second outcome is students will be able to design proportional controller. Contents of this session are: circuit of proportional controller, derivation of output voltage, and design of proportional controller. So figure shows the circuit diagram using operational amplifiers for proportional controller. So this first operational amplifier circuit is a circuit of difference amplifier, and the input are VPV. This is process variable, that is voltage proportional to the process variable. Now this voltage proportional to the process variable is obtained by using transducer, bridge and instrumentation amplifier. So output of instrumentation amplifier is a voltage proportional to the physical parameter to be measured. So this is VPV, and this VSP is a set point voltage, or the set point of the process is set by varying this potentiometer. One end of this potentiometer connected to 5 volt and one connected to the ground as shown in figure. Second, so this first operational amplifier will act as a error amplifier, that is a difference between VSP and VPV means output voltage is equal to error voltage VSP minus VPV for this first stage. And second stage is inverting summing amplifier, which will act as a proportional controller. And last stage is inverting amplifier with a gain of minus 1. Now derivation for output voltage. Now first operational amplifier circuit is a difference amplifier. Therefore, if RF is equal to R3 and R1 is equal to R2, then VO1 is equal to VSP minus VPV into RF by R1. Now let RF is equal to R1 and VO1 is V error, that is VSP minus VPV. Hence we get VO2 equal to minus in the bracket V error into RF by RI plus VOS into RF upon ROS, bracket close. And third op-amp stage is inverting amplifier with gain of minus 1. Therefore, VOT is inverted. Therefore, this minus sign will become plus. So, VO3 equal to V error into RF by RI plus VOS into RF by ROS. Now, let RF equal to ROS, hence VO3 equal to V error into RF upon RI plus VOS. So this is equation of straight line Y is equal to MX plus C, where slope of the straight line M is given by RF by RI and C is the intercept on y-axis, that is VOS. So in this straight line, Y is output voltage of the proportional controller and X is the V error, that is a error voltage. Now transfer curve for this equation VO3 is equal to V error RF by RI plus VOS, which is equation of straight line, can be drawn like this. So this figure shows the controller transfer curve, means output is taken on y-axis and on the x-axis the error is taken. So error is nothing but phi sp minus phi pv. So this pv stands for proportional band. So here you can observe during the proportional band, this is y is equal to mx plus c, straight line, so linear variation. Now if here maximum error is there, then or when the output reaches 100% of that, then it will remain constant, and on this side it will be zero. So this is transfer curve or transfer characteristic of this proportional controller. Now pause this video and think on the following question. How does this controller differ from on-off controller? So basically in on-off controller, as the name indicates, on-off controller, so controller output is either on or off. When controller output is on, it is 100%, and when it is off, 0%, power is delivered to the load. And for the proportional controller, output varies linearly with V error, that is error voltage, in proportional band. Now design of proportional controller. So let us take this example. Design proportional controller to meet following specifications. Proportional band is equal to 67%, error maximum plus minus 3 volt, full scale output equal to 12 volt, zero error causes 25% controller output. So this is the design task given for the design. Solution. Slope of transfer curve is given by m is equal to VFS, that is full scale voltage output, divided by percentage proportional band multiplied by phi error max. So in this design, phi full scale, so if we read the numerical carefully, then full scale output is given as a 12 volt, means phi FS is 12 volt. Then proportional band is given as 67%, and the phi error, so phi error maximum, error maximum is given as a plus minus 3 volt, therefore maximum error is difference between plus and minus 3, that is 6 volt. Now m equal to, substituting the values, m is equal to 12 in the bracket 0.67, 12 divided by 0.67 into 6, that is equal to 2.98. So this is value of m, that is slope of the straight line. Now m is equal to rf upon ri, therefore rf is equal to 2.98 ri. Now select ri is equal to 1 kilo ohm, therefore rf is approximately 3 kilo ohm, and ros is equal to 3 kilo ohm. Zero error controller output is 25% of VFS, that is 0.25 into VFS is 12, so 12 into 0.25 is 3 volt. Therefore, VOS is equal to 3 volt, which is intercept on the y-axis, and equation for the transfer curve becomes VO is equal to 2.98 into phi error plus 3. Now when VO is equal to 0, then phi error equal to 0 minus 3 divided by 2.98, that is 1 minus 1.005 volt. And now when VO is equal to 100%, that is 12 volt, then phi error is 12 minus 3 divided by 2.98, that is 3.02. So these are the boundaries of the error, 3.02 on maximum side and minus 1.005 volt on the minimum side. Now equivalent transfer curve of the design is given below. So this is the equivalent transfer curve of the design. So this is output and the this is the error. So these are the boundaries of the error. This is PBU, PBR. Now circuit diagram of the complete design and the component values are as given below. So this is circuit diagram of the design. So for the first operational amplifier, R1 is equal to R2 is equal to R3 is equal to RF is equal to 1 kilo ohm. And for remaining, RF is equal to ROS is equal to 3 kilo ohm. RI is equal to 1K. R compensation, which is parallel combination of RI and RF, that is 1K and 3K, 750 ohms. RP is equal to 10 kilo ohm pot. Select power supply as a plus minus volt. Plus V is equal to 12 volt and minus V is equal to minus 12 volt. So these are the references. Thank you for watching this video.